any parents. I mean, can you imagine a more perfect, ripe scenario just dripping with erotic possibilities? You and Ashley alone at last. You've laid all the groundwork. You've been a perfect gentleman. Now, you come in for the kill.
Maybe you're right.
You're a hunter, bro. No fear, no mercy. I mean, she won't even know what hit her.
All right, I got it. Jeez.
So, how are we planning on breaking into my parents' lodge, bud?
I didn't say I had a plan.
You sounded like you had a plan. You better deliver, Koshis, or else you got four lovely ladies who are gonna be freezing their buns off. And last time I checked, that's not a good way to get laid.
Oh, shoot. Nobody likes cool buns.
Damn, I'm getting pretty low on juice here. I just had to turn off my GPS.
I'm finally, like, outside. Or I might actually use it.
Can you cool it on the phone, Tal?
What? Why?
It's pretty much all you talk about.
Well, you know, I mean, I can do all this stuff.
Well, you got an app that can get us into the lodge?
Nope.
Got an app that can get you laid?
Well, actually,
dude, you don't. The answer is that you don't. Well, we got ourselves a thinker. Nice one.
pay more attention in climbing class.
You mean Jim?
Yeah, you know, with the climbing up the rope.
Whoa.
Did I do that?
I don't think so. Here, use this. Whoa, Chris, I just got an awesome idea.
Yeah?
Totally.
What is it?
Okay, so I'm pretty sure that I've got some deodorant in one of the bathrooms. You could use that with the lighter.
I don't follow. How's a stick of deodorant gonna help?
Spray on, it's a can.
Oh, yeah, now I gotcha.
Flamethrower.
Just like we did with the Lormy dudes.
Yep, ones we melted. Just point the spray can in the lighter and whoosh.
Bye-bye, frozen lock.
Bingo. All right, so you got this. I'm gonna go sort something out. You up for hunting around in the dark for a little bit?
Nope, but I'll do it.
Godspeed, Pilgrim.
Here.
How was that?
Chris, very funny.
Oh, how'd you know it was me?
Shouldn't you be, like, getting the lock open or something?
On it.
What the fuck?
Perfect.
We're freezing our buns off out here.
Thank you. I'll be here all week. Crap, that thing freaked me out.
What was it? Are you okay?
It was like a bear or a tiger or something.
Oh, it was just a cute little baby Wolverine.
Baby?
Don't worry, buddy. You're gonna be a big boy soon. Home sweet home.
Sweet is not the word I'd use.
Oh my gosh, it's so good to be inside. Even if it's still kind of freezing in here.
I'll get a fire going.
This place barely looks any different.
Yeah, nobody's been up here.
Even with all the police coming in and out?
Not a lot of action up here lately.
Nope.
What's up, party people?
Hey!
Hey! Make yourself at home, bro.
Will do.
Yeah, come on in. Take a load off, have whatever you want. You just take whatever you want anyway, right?
Whoa, easy there, cowboy.
Mike, stay away from our girlfriend.
Dude, what are you talking about?
Stay away from Emily.
Emily? Why would I want anything to do with Emily?
Right.
What's still going on with you, man?
Forget it. I lost my head. It's been a long day.
Yeah. Well, try not to lose it again.
Oh my god, that is so gross. Are you trying to swallow his face whole? I mean, seriously, can she be any more obvious? No one wants in on your territory, honey.
Excuse me? Did you say something?
Oh, did you not hear me? Was your sluttiness too loud?
Sounds like someone's bitter she didn't make the cut.
Yeah, it's all a big cattle call with that dreamboat. Congrats, you're top cow.
Cuts real deep calling Miss Homecoming a cow.
Come on.
No, shut up, Matt.
Stay out of it, you dumb oaf.
Hey, watch it.
Oh, you're the only one who can put him down? No one else can play with your toys?
You're such a bitch.
Whatever. I don't give a crap what you think.
At least I can think. 4.0, bitch. Honor roll. Suck on that when you're trying to sleep your way into a job.
Who needs grades when you've got all the natural advantages you can handle?
Oh, please.
You couldn't buy a moldy loaf of bread with your skanky ass.
Are you serious? Do you think that's insulting?
That bitch is on crack or something.
Jessica, you need to shut your mouth, okay?
No. You're the one who needs to keep your nose out of other people's business.
I'm about to get right up in your business, you bitch.
Are we about to get real? Because I am down to get real.
Stop it! This is not why we came up here. This is not helping. It's not what I wanted. We can't get along for 10 minutes, and maybe we need a little bit of a break, right? Mike, why don't you check out the guest cabin, the one I told you about?
Yeah, all right. Wanna go do that?
Any place without that whore.
It's right up the trail.
Well, that's over.
Yeah.
So, Josh, should we get this fire going?
Where's my bag?
Huh?
My bag, the little bag with the pink pattern, the one I got on Rodeo. Matt, are you listening? Oh my god, don't you remember? Next to the Italian shoe place where I got the stilettos and you knocked over the rack while you were drooling all over that girl at the counter?
Well, I mean, She was asking about my letter jacket.
Right, because she gave a shit about your designer letter jacket.
Why do you hate my jacket?
Matt, I need my bag.
Oh my God, Em, maybe you just forgot it.
Do you seriously think I'd forget my bag?
Well,
Do you?
Guess not.
You must have left it down by the cable car station. Come on, hon. We'll be back soon.
And then we can get warm.
We can get very warm.
Okay. Okay, let's go.
Okay, I'm gonna go take a bath.
Exiled.
Sexiled.
Works for me.
Oh, brr. How far is this cabin, anyway?
This cabin is the coziest, most romantic love den you will ever lay your eyes upon.
If we ever make it.
I have a feeling luck's on our side.
Play your cards right and maybe you will get lucky.
Hey, porn stars! You're gonna need these.
Porn star?
I'd pay to see you.
Gross.
Hey, I'm sorry to kick you out like that.
No worries, man.
Oh, I'm sure you'll find a way to entertain yourselves.
Mm-hmm. You have fun with the peanut gallery.
Oh, I almost forgot. Gotta fire up the generator so you can see where you're going. It's dark out there.
All right. Roger that.
I think Josh was flirting with me.
Okay. You want to invite him up with us?
Wait, really?
What? No.
Photo booth?
All right, read my mind. Okay.
Oh my God. This is perfect. We're like the cutest couple.
Damn. You should be a model.
You keep that camera handy, and maybe I'll let you start my portfolio at the cabin.
Wink. Noted.
It is freezing out here.
Now, that's something I can help you with.
And how are you going to do that?
I got a few things in mind.
Emily's as dumb as she looks if she thinks she can cut in on what we got going on. Maybe if we're lucky, she'll try and follow us out here and get eaten by a bear.
I think you bring out the worst in her.
Is that so?
Epic jealousy.
Suck it.
Huh. Guess this thing needs juice or something.
Didn't Josh say there was a generator? I wish you could generate a little excitement about getting that freaking generator to work.
Okay, I'll just yell at it like you're yelling at me. Let's see if that works.
Hey, Mike. Gonna find the generator or what? Mike, wouldn't it be nice to fire up the Jenny and get moving?
What's a Jenny?
Mike, generator!
All right, got it. Boom. Nice one, Mikey.
Woo! You are a wizard!
Damn!
The gates shall open.
Pretty good, right?
Yeah, totally. No, this is awesome.
Oh, yeah. I bring the hit. You psyched yet? You don't look psyched yet.
I am so psyched right now.
It's like a little adventure. A sexcapade.
Thank you.
find Beth.
You'd think they'd clean it up.
Well, they never closed the investigation.
Okay, I'm getting the creeps now.
Well, whoever they are, I'm sure they're happy we're all thinking about them.
That's a nice way of thinking about it. Hear that?
I heard something. Yeah. Damn. I don't think we can get up to the cabin with a path block like this.
Oh, no way am I going back to the lodge, aka Wax Museum, to drink hot chocolate with Emily.
Jess! Fuck! Hey, Jessica!
Yep. Hey. I'm okay.
Holy crap, you scared the heck out of me.
How do you think I felt?
You didn't hit your head or anything.
As far as I can tell, I still have all 7 of my limbs.
Yeah. Can you get out?
I don't know. I can hardly see anything down here.
All right, coming after you. Just stay put.
Handsome, want to help me move this cart thing?
Grunting together. This is not what I pictured.
Nellie, this place is giving me the willies.
And not the good kind of willies.
Can I offer you a little comfort and reassurance?
We'll save it for the cabin buster.
Jesus, this place is a real fixer-upper.
Well, when Josh said cabin, I felt like Abe Lincoln.
Where do you see the Lincoln bedroom?
Oh, are you planning on getting presidential on me?
Take a ride on Air Force One?
All right. Save it for the stump speech, buddy. Telescope. Gonna look at the trees, gonna look at the clouds, gonna look at the cabin. Whoa.
You alright?
I just saw someone at the cabin.
Okay. Let me see. Sampling the old eggnog again, babe? It's just us up here.
Maybe.
Hey, Jess?
Mm-hmm?
Stay close by, okay?
What's that?
This posting says there's some brown bears up here sometimes.
Oh, Michael, I have the best idea.
What?
Let's go hug a bear. Come on, please. Come on.
Let's not hug a bear.
Just answering his meeting.
Wow, you're easy.
Yeah, you've got a lot of love to give. I'm scared. Josh, can you have at least cleared out the path before sending us up here?
Really?
What?
I didn't figure you for the glass half-empty type.
You got a better idea?
Stand back, Debbie Downer.
Oh, boo! Show off.
Hey, Mike. You've got something on your face. Ah! Boo!
Okay. Okay. That's how it's gonna be. Jess? Jess! Sammy!
What?
You wanna help me get this fire going?
Well, I was just getting into the bath.
Oh, do you need any help with that?
Hardy har. Come on. All right, Josh, let's see if you know how to hook up the hot water in your big fancy lodge.
Those things are a joke, man. They don't do shit.
No way, bro. I mean, we used to do it all the time. Me and... Well...
Hey, Josh, no hot water's kind of a major oversight, don't you think?
Yeah. Yeah, you just gotta fire up the boiler. It's in the basement. All right, you guys, see if you can find the spirit board.
Chris, let's go find it. It'll be like a scavenger hunt.
Okay. Guess so.
Brad. You're not gonna regret it. You up for a ride along? notice how I gave Chris and Ash a mission together? Yeah, I was thinking they could use some alone time.
And I just wish Chris would go for it. He's so paralyzed, thinking she's gonna shoot him down.
It's not gonna happen.
Which thing?
Well, neither. If he doesn't go for it, which, knowing Chris, he won't unless someone's holding a gun to his head. You know, Sam.
Yes, Josh?
I just wanted to say...
What?
It really means a lot to me that everyone came back this year, and you know, that you came, Sam.
Josh, we're here for you. Really, whatever you need, whenever, we're all gonna make it through this. Together.
I want us to have a good time, you know? Hey, watch your step.
I think I can handle a little old set of stairs.
Mm-hmm. Sorry to drag you down into the bowels.
Oh, just get me some hot water and I'll be super fine.
I mean, I wouldn't want you coming down here on your own, you know?
Well, it's definitely creepy down here.
Yep. Not a place to be on your own. Here, can you hold this?
What was that?
What was what? Just shine it here so I can see what I'm doing. Hey, can you just keep the light so I can see, okay? Nice one. Okay, first things first. We gotta increase the water pressure before we get the boiler fired up.
Sounds kind of complicated.
No, it's actually pretty simple. Okay, I'm just try again. Relax. It's not that hard. Just press the button when the light comes
okay,
on.
Okay, I'll get it this time.
Sure. Just joshing you. Oh, you were really freaked out.
I was not scared.
No, no, you just jumped because you wanted to squeeze in some aerobics.
Oh my god. You were totally freaked out too.
What? No.
As white as a sheet.
No, no, come on. I've been down here enough. This place makes all kinds of sounds. Your big old lodge has got to belch out sometimes.
But, okay, so you hear that too, right? Josh.
What?
The rhythm's like weirdly regular.
Nothing regular about it.
Or some problem with the furnace.
Unlikely.
If it were me, I wouldn't want this place to burn down on my watch.
Yeah, right.
Down here. What was I? Was I not supposed to take advantage of the opportunity?
Are you serious? Were you in on this, Putz?
No, but I wish I was. That was too good.
I'm ready to admit that your dumb little prank may have a slight whiff of humor.
Joke master!
Well, I said nothing about jokes. I said your prank, which was dumb.
Holy crap, you were scared, admit it.
I was not!
Come on, you totally pissed yourself.
Josh!
What in God's name are you wearing?
I found my true calling.
Mm-hmm. Please tell me you're gonna take a vow of silence. Okay, did you at least find the thingy?
Here's our one-way ticket to the spirit realm.
You know what? No. I've just been through enough spooking for one night, okay? I see a hot bath in my crystal ball. All right? So have fun. Oh, but watch out for that, Josh. He's a schemer.
Okay.
I would like to understand your feelings toward people of fear, isolation, loneliness. Do you share this fear? Let us investigate your feelings toward other people in greater depth. What you value, what you respect in yourself and others. Which would you say was most important in a person, loyalty or honesty?